I am delighted to welcome you all at the third India Aviation Show, jointly organized by the Government of India and FICCI. Launched in 2008, India Aviation Show has emerged as one of the biggest platforms for providing exciting opportunity for global players to tap immense opportunities in the fast-growing Indian aviation market, and for Indian players to interact with their global counterparts. The growing interest in our flagship aviation event is a reflection of the fact that India is fast on its way to becoming an aviation hub in near future with this air show. Friends, India Aviation 2012 also marks the end of our year-long celebrations to commemorate 100 years of civil aviation in India. On February 18, 1911, India's first commercial flight took off, carrying mail from Allahabad to Naini, a distance of 13 kilometers, when Henry Piquet carried 6,500 mails on a Humber biplane. It was considered to be the world's first airmail service and the beginning of civil aviation in India. We have had year-long celebration and several significant events were organized in last 1 year. Today, we are very happy to culminate the centenary of Indian aviation events. The global economy has faced rough weather in 2011. The effects of rising fuel costs, the European debt crisis, etc., were felt across the world. The aviation industry also felt the tremors. As per estimates, cargo markets worldwide contracted by 0.7%. Growth in demand lagged behind the increase in capacity for both passengers and cargo segments, putting downward pressure on load factors and yields. The skies are not expected to clear anytime soon, and 2012 could prove to be equally challenging. The global aircraft fleet is expected to double by 2030, and the Asia Pacific will account for about a third of all new aircraft deliveries. For the civil aviation industry, Asia-Pacific region is projected to account for two-thirds of the profit forecast for 2012. India today is uniquely placed to offer enormous opportunities and potential for aviation companies to collaborate and expand their presence in the region. In the last decade, India has made tremendous strides in aviation, with traffic carried by domestic airlines growing nearly sixfold, from 13 million to around 60 million in 2011.